on, the clouds are still here, and how about some strong winds? Very rare do we see white caps on the surface of the reservoir this early in the morning, but that strong wind out there is helping get those going. 47 degrees outside right now in the capital city, but it feels like it's 41. Winds are out of the north-northwest at 14 miles per hour. We had a wind gust as high as 23 miles per hour in the capital city. It's 46 in Vicksburg, 46 to start your day in Natchez, and 50 currently in Macomb. Across the metro area, temperatures right now are holding in the mid to upper 40s, but it certainly feels cooler than that. It feels like it's in the 30s along the river in Vicksburg, thanks to those strong winds. Winds are now down to 16. They were as high as 25 miles per hour sustained in Vicksburg. We did have wind gusts close to 30 miles per hour there. The rain that moved through yesterday evening only dropped about a tenth of an inch, and it is well off to our east this morning. You can see the cloud deck is slowly eroding right now to our north. Currently, it's up toward Oxford and Cleveland. Eventually, it makes its way into the metro area, and we'll get some sunshine. But thanks to those strong winds, it's not warming up much. Look for temperatures to only be in the upper 50s by lunchtime. We'll make it to the lower 60s through the day today. We'll do better tomorrow. The ridge of high pressure scoots right across North Mississippi for tonight, and as it sits off to our northeast tomorrow, winds will come mainly out of the east, and we'll see temperatures bump up a few degrees into the mid-60s. But thanks to the high pressure ridge moving right over North Mississippi, we'll also have the threat for some patchy frost. That is from Lexington and Kosciuszko, but closer to Starkville and Tupelo, we'll have that threat. That's mainly between 4 o'clock to 8 o'clock early Friday morning. Drop to 39 tonight. We're in the mid-60s for tomorrow. Weather looks great for the weekend ahead, and also Veterans Day. And by early next week, highs will be sitting in the mid-70s. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Huston of the forecast here on WAPT.com.